Okay, so you're ready. I'll send her in now.
Thank you. It's my turn.
Go through.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Dr. Victoria.
So, why are you here?
Well, I've been having a hard time with my husband's death. So, I'm thinking therapy might be the best way for me to deal with his death. So, that's why I'm here.
Can you tell me a little bit about how he died?
Well, they claim he was murdered, which I think he was murdered as well. I think he was running away from something. I don't know exactly what. And they shot him. They shot him in the back.
Have you guys been married for a long time?
Yes, we've been married for 20 years.
Has there been any conflict in your marriage?
We're like normal married couples.
So I'm sensing that you were happily married?
Yes, we were very happily married.
Do you have any children?
Yes, I have one daughter.
One daughter. And has she got a very close relationship with her father?
Yes, they're together almost all the time. So, they're very close. Very close.
When was he murdered?
I think about 2 days ago.
2 days ago, so it was recent. It's
yeah.
Very raw.
Quite recent. I'm still trying to deal with it.
Where is she? I need to talk to her now.
She's in a session right now. You can't come in. I'm sorry, wait.
Sandra, we need to talk.
I'm very sorry, but I'm having a session right now.
Mother?
Molly?
Brett, what are you doing here?
I should be asking you that question. What are you doing here?
I've come to see my friend.
Your friend? You should be in school right now.
Something's happened. I already need to talk to her.
Peter, do you know this girl?
No, not at all.
How do you know her?
Sorry, it's doctor-patient confidentiality.
Have you been seeing her?
Yes, ma'am. I have since Dad started hitting me.
I'm sorry, I just forgot an appointment. I'll reschedule.
I don't know where it is.
Molly, this can't happen. Do you actually know what that means? If we get caught with that gun, we're gonna go to jail.
I know, I had it. I put it in a safe place, but I don't know where I put it back. It's just gone.
Think. Where's the last place that you had it?
I had it. I took it home with me. I took it home, and I put it in my top drawer.
And then?
I looked this morning.
This can't be happening.
I'm sorry, I looked this morning and I don't know where it's gone. I don't know who's taken it. Did you take it?
No, I don't know what to think. I don't know what to think now.
I don't know what's going on. I'm shaking.
This is not good. If we get caught, do you know how many years in prison that is? You're shaking too much. Rachel! Please can we have 2 cups of tea?
I just don't know what to do.
Let's drink this cup of tea and then we'll discuss it.
What's happening? Sandra!
Okay, bye.
I looked at the game room, sorry.
She's busy. You can't go in there now.
No, sorry.
Now.
Where is she?
You can't go in there right now. She's busy with somebody.
What was I doing?
You can't go in there right now. She's busy.
Okay, sorry, sorry, hold on.
Busy, you can't go in the station. No, wait.
I'm extra right now. Sorry. Ever since Dad started hitting me.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to reschedule.
Let's just first drink this cup of tea and then we'll discuss it.
What's happening? What's wrong? What? Sandra!
Mom, run a frozen food here. Mom, stop.
Where is she? I need to talk to her now.
No, this is close.